curse you, Richtofen. Somewhere in this broken city, there is another Nikolai. I can only imagine what horrors he has endured. Not become you, hell pig. Their blood will flood these already bloodied streets. Of Group 935 corrupts yet another reality. Perhaps freeing my other self from this hell on Earth will be an act of mercy. This may have value. For what though, I know not. Of the elusive Dr. Maxis. I will add this to collection of miscellaneous items. Like so many other things, this does not belong here.
I am Strategic Operations Planning Heuristic Intelligence Analyzer. Sophia, you are not Dr. Maxis. Security codes are required for further interaction.
Tell me, Richtofen, how is this machine connected to Maxis?
Last zombie at.
It pains me to see this once proud city in ruins.
Sustaining damage.
Low ammo. This is Warzone. There should be bullets everywhere.
No! Fuck! Why do they go? Why do they still go after you, even though they're going after the Groff? It's just bullshit, man.
May have value. For what though, I know not. New and improved shield is fireproof and hellpick proof. If I was not killing you, I would buy you a toothbrush.
Incoming.
us into toast. Perhaps it is time to invest in better weapon. One with bullets. Devil voice could provide more ammo.
Garth module deployed.
Just to die. I will find ammo. Is machine connected to city sewer line?
Network transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available.
Use all bullets, did I?
Dragon is being up.
Captain, like they say in West, I will let good times roll. Today has been a long day, and it is not yet over. Size not always proportional to lethality. Unfortunately, I have to face the enemy in close quarters. Such rifle may be inadequate for current situation.
Dragon leaving area.
like people. In times of stress, honest labor helps put mind at ease. Your feeble touch does little to intimidate me. Fate. Should we forewarn him? Old saying, no smoke without dragon. No fire without dragon. To hope this gum will make me better man. Finally, I do not have to worry about running out of bullets.
Double points.
Capitalism is infectious, like disease, and now I am part of the problem. Two regards. How am I to tell you apart? My skin is thicker than you realize, hell pig! So fast, I am in hurry. Thank you. Belinsky. Dragon is angry. I know these things like that. The Soviet does not appreciate your touch.
Valkyrie drones, let's go. Hi. Crap, he's already here.
We don't need any fire here, Dragon. I do not feel cold. Distribution of fresh ammo. Welcome, pace of change. Pigs makes for unpleasant atmosphere. You dare insult me in my homeland? Thrill is not in making profit. Thrill is in making kill. Hello, hell pigs. I've just opened my new slaughterhouse.
Oh, now he comes when there's no zombies. This better be the last one. Thank God. Focus on the precision kills.
Tag, hell pig. but to retaliate. This was good life lesson, little dragon. Efficiency is good. I do not like helping so close, tiny prince. So knife is always best friend. Nikolai just has sour tooth, but drinks do seem a little too sweet. Some thirsts will never be quenched. Sometimes explosives bring back memories. Bad memories. In most circumstances, this is effective weapon. I will distribute bullets evenly amongst hill pigs. Is only fair. Growing up in Russia, real gum was rare. We sucked on rocks. Pebbles, if we were lucky. Now Nikolai is fire breather.
Proceeding this time to launch.
Punch. Gotta go, gotta go.
New plow. It is like chicken incubator I used on farm before it burned down.
Commencing incubation. Warning. Hostiles detected. Initiating lockdown.
Generators on. Still an early round to do it.
Oh, pipe ships surely need cleaning. That the Russians need more fiber in diet. Arrival of fresh supplies.
Okay, green light is at supply. So I need to find the goat song. So, tank. I'm at tank right now, and it needs to be at one. It is at one. Armory needs to be at two. Supply needs to be at one, and dragon needs to be at two.
My body to ignore pain.
Should be able to get it. Let's go back to infirmary. Yep.
Password required to complete authorization.
This gum is not suitable for children. It could make them hyperactive. Or annoying, at the very least. This reminds me of first gun I ever fired.
Damn it! I almost had it. The Widow's Wine touches you, it completely messes up the password.
Maybe this is Russian model. A significant improvement over purely German one. I am like one man armored division. Faster fire means faster smile on Nikolai's face.
Alright, we're at the end of the round finally.
Password. Now you will help us.
My records indicate that you are familiar to Dr. Maxis. You will help me initiate Ascension Protocol. Proceeding to Ascension Phase 1. Ascension data absent. Locate missing code units to proceed.
If these missing code units will help us, then find them I will. I sincerely hope Giant Laser will not be an enjoyable experience for Hell Pigs. Though there is Magic Hammer, I have yet to see Magic Sickle, even here.
Incubation complete.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your mistakes. I know. Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
That smells familiar. Grandmother's soup. I am happy to see that Hell Pigs will not enjoy Glowy Ball of Death. Attack Russian bear. You are fool.
You are fool.
My little monster is eager to show off abilities. Ah, yeah.
Proceeding this time departure.
Thank you.
acquired. Return to Dragon Command to proceed to phase 2.
Phase 2.
I must do more.
Thank you. That's all I wanted to hear. So honestly, it'll be a waste of time. Yes.
Hey, at least no vomit that time, eh?
This part.
Congratulations on not being dead. Phase 1 complete. Your performance was
just better than expected.
Acknowledge to begin phase 2.
It appears our acknowledgement is required if we are to continue.
Proceeding this ascension phase 2. I have identified an enemy prototype nearby that appears to be particularly erratic. Despite possibility of faulty Russian wiring, I would like to secure the subject for analysis. Do it.
I am here to kill.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you crowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things, and I'll help wherever I can.
Our people.
Prototype secure. We'll begin procedure to explain cause of atypical behavior.
Dragon. Department. Supply.
Sequence.
Armory.
Activate.
Tank. Infirmary.
Immediately. 3 minutes remaining.
Dragons first. Okay. Now we gotta go all the way to department. Is next. It's the one on the right of me. Far right, I should say.
Two minutes remaining.
Now we got armory. That's the one coming up. Grab my ammo.
It was about time, huh? Rapid fire gets job done twice as quick.
Okay, now we got tank. All the way in the back here to the left. Okay, now we have just infirmary.
Now Nikolai is fire breather.
to Ubri. Security systems disabled.
Self-destruct sequence terminated.
Thank you for preventing our destruction. You should be
I am pleased.
Okay, now I got the Valkyries.
I have located a malfunctioning Valkyrie skull, previously trapped in temporal space. Retrieve it for analysis. Do it.
Unfortunately, I need the undead, so I'm just not gonna go for it. I'm not gonna waste my time.
You are a little overbearing.
Them, they're supposed to die on their own.
Potentially immune subject present.
I do not fear the Horde. I do not fear you.
Scanning area.
I can see you.
Why didn't this happen last time I had no ammo? I like gum so much I would gladly pay double. Or half. Maybe quarter.
Kandoom, you appear to be in danger.
This reminds me of first gun I ever fired.
Perhaps I could get better flavor next time.
Rubber,
sandpaper,
insta-kill.
I remember to stand back so I can better enjoy fire.
Chance to get monkeys. These monkeys are really gonna help.
Do not die, it will make me unhappy. It would be selfish.
Maybe your fallen corpses will serve as a warning to others.
Double points.
I worry I am succumbing to lure a broken capitalist system. Russia never surrenders!
Last. Fortunately, he's already damaged, but whatever.
I had hoped this would go better.
I very much doubt that state approved this candy for public consumption. Supplies are now within reach of common man.
Maxis liked me. He would not like you.
for children. It could make them hyperactive. Or annoying, at the very least.
Valkyrie detected. Locate and provide escort for safe return. Do it properly.
Valkyrie, here we go. I will do it properly. Let's go.
Successfully acquired. I will now begin analyzing the space-time malfunction. You may take a moment to rest. Did you enjoy it? An anomaly has materialized.
Gersh.
Do not worry why. This was expected. It is a life source that holds necessary information. Bring it to me. I will help it.
Different.
Finally, I do not have to worry about running out of bullets.
diamond over puny German one.
Twice as quick. New model ray gun offers Nikolai new outlook on life. Outlook is good. Good thing singularity does not mean it's only for single helping. Very sleepy shields. Dragon scales are nice touch. It is good it fires so fast. I am in hurry.
Damn it! He hid! Sophia, he went to go freaking hide. How was I supposed to know where he was gonna go? Why isn't the round over? That's what I thought. I couldn't freaking find him. All I heard was him. All I heard was his trail.
spree of killing.
In my homeland? I am conflicted. I do not like to see automation of labor that should be work of common man. Your once proud Russian heart beats no more.
He's going to tank.
Where am I? What is happening? It's collapsing. The confluence is occurring. Fury! The children!
Why persist, hell pigs? You know how this always ends. Though I am communist, I will enjoy this short period of prosperity.
I'm gonna get it done. It's interesting. Oh, there he is.
Wait. You're familiar? No. Can't be you. From the Cosmodrome.
Your faces are familiar, but different.
Stop that. Stop shooting. That hurts. What do you want?
Chatty Orb, you must go to Dragon Command. Someone there wants to help you stop being so orb-like.
Thank the heavens. I've been trapped in the void
for so long.
Will I finally
be free?
Alright. Go back to Dragon Command.
Supply.
Do not concern yourself with visits content. It is beyond your comprehension, nor is its nature your concern. Return it to me.
Quickly.
Question is, Quarter Hands Gaming, if you're still there, I'm sure you played this map before, but, had you gotten close to actually finishing the Easter egg, I wouldn't blame you. This Easter egg is really challenging. In my opinion, it is the hardest Easter egg out of all the BO3 maps. I really don't know what Treyarch was thinking. Some of these steps are just ridiculous.
I should be
more careful when it comes to conservation of munitions. I think I just got some pain in mouth.
There we go.
Remember, you set them on fire, not me.
Last challenge.
Group 935 is not trust me with all data on interdimensional travel. You must download information stored on their secondary
server. We gotta go back to the hatchery for this one. Challenge, gotta wait for this to download here at the bottom, and it's only manglers that come after you during this. And also, if you notice, they're immediately enraged. They're already pissed. Usually they're pissed after you shoot their arm, but no, this time they're already pissed.
Perhaps I could could get better flavor next time. Rubber, sandpaper, in ideal world, moss.
They just keep coming until you actually end them. I was gonna try to get Devwire, but then they're kinda keep getting in my way.
What is that in teeth? Oh, yet. I got some in my teeth!
Keep such information secret from me. It is pathetic, really. Proceeding with ascension protocol.
Not so fast, German machine. What about assistance in locating power cores?
Power cores provided.
Power cores provided.
How you would willingly perform such elaborate missions for such a simple, easy to locate item is beyond my understanding.
Now I'm dead. Thanks to the perk gun though.
Finally, I was getting worried that Wizard was dead. Why didn't this happen last time I had no ammo? Time for
giving the power core. Thank you.
Fire. I am one man.
collapsing machine! Hooray! Power core for Nikolai! Weapon system will now be operational. Plug it out! You must join me, my friends. Together, we will defeat Dragon. Thankfully, S.H.I.E.L.D. can help Nikolai avoid the least favorite thing, being on fire.
Ascension protocol complete. Thank you for your assistance. Also for posterity, I calculated odds of you defeating the dragon. I will not share them. They will not encourage me. I leave you now. Maxis, I must go to him. The paradox must be resolved. The loop must be closed.
Finally, mean German lady machine leaves us in peace.
Alright, time for boss fight. We're going there without monkeys. It's okay, we don't need them. We don't need them.
I am still trapped under rubble. How about another favor for best friend Nikola? We have traveled far to find you, Nikolai. We need your help. My help? Have you not noticed the giant dragon? Perhaps you should be helping me.
Basically, how the boss fight works is that Nikolai 1.0, the guy on the robot, he shoots the dragon, and then you gotta shoot the area of where he shot it to damage it. Eventually, he's gonna shoot it again, like he just did there, and now his belly is ready to shoot. I believe that's his belly. Yeah, that's his belly. Okay, the gobble gun can pick me up.
I think it was the dragon that got me that time. Fire big boom through throat!
I got him.
Supposed to be. We have found a way to put things right. We can end the war. We can restore peace. But only if your very existence is erased from this twisted history.
A true Russian never surrenders! You will be father for my minigun!
We are not the enemy, Nikolai.
Now we have to kill Nikolai. Basically, Nikolai has some power cores on his armor, those yellow thing areas. That's where the damage that is with the L4 siege. I mean, you could use also LMGs too, but definitely the L4 siege. Also, another thing to notice, the Russian anthem is playing. Nice touch, actually.
This world is beyond saving.
He's got one more power core, and that's on the side of him. He's not revealing it right now. Or it's on the front. I forgot there's one on the front too. Okay, once you take out a bunch of his power cores, he throws out wraps. That's what these are. You may remember them from the BO3 multiplayer as a score streak.
Heat exhaust failure combining with
fire. Alright, last power core is now able to shoot on him.
Big mistake. No choice but to retaliate. Mech is full of bullets. Body is full of water. There will be victory for Nikolai.
Got him. He is dead. I am so happy to be done with this fight, this Easter egg.
You think you will kill me now? I am sorry, Nikolai. I wish there was another way. But know this, in my heart, I share the same pain as you. The pain that you have buried and blurred beneath an alcohol-fueled haze. Yes, the pain of your own. Memory. You loved and you lost. Everything else has been delusional fantasy that distanced you from painful truth. You know what I speak of. You remember before the bombs fell, before she was taken from us. Some things are forgotten. For a reason!
And that's how he got that bullet shot in his middle. 1.0 shot him.
It is done. The souls have been collected, Maxis. We will see you soon.
Concluded. And the next map, which is the final BO3 main map. Revelations. And that's it, my folks.
Okay, Nikolai, Dempsey, Becchio. I'm only talking to you right now. Brixhoven, he can't hear me, so he's probably off doing his own thing right now anyway. No change there, I suppose. The good news is, you're nearly done. It'll soon be time to come to the house. But this plan, this big plan, a lot of it's been riding on Richthofen. Before he caught up with you guys, he spent years traveling, searching out just the right versions of you. The ones who held the key to closing off the other dimensions. I think you know by now exactly what that entails. Point is, he's kind of surplus to requirements these days. He's been in the house for ages, but don't tell him.
Whee!
Anyway, it all makes sense when you get here. You'll see. Honestly, it's going to be fine. Oh, shit. I completely forgot to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Monty. Hello. So nice to see you all.
And that is it for the Easter egg. Dr. Monty will talk to your characters if you are not Richthofen. If you are Richthofen, you will not be able to hear Nikolai. I mean, not Nikolai, Monty. But yeah, that is it for the Granada Quavi Easter egg. I hope you all guys enjoyed this. Honestly, this took so many tries to do. I don't want to say how many. I want to say like either 8 or 9. This Easter egg is a pain in the ass. I really don't recommend going for it. What I recommend going for Granada Quavi really at the end of the day, it's just go for high rounds. This Easter egg is just a pain in the ass to do. So just don't go for it unless you really, 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 really want to do it. So. Serious question. We're gonna go through the rest of our rounds here that we have with our near death, and then we will die, and that'll be our game. So, yeah, that's it for this Easter egg. So yeah, the next map in the Zombie Chronicles BO3 Zombie series, will be Revelations, as you saw there in the cutscenes. Revelations, thankfully, is actually a lot easier Easter egg compared to what we just went through with Granada Quavi. It is not as hard. So, hopefully it will just take us one try. So. It'll just take us one try. But yeah. And then after that, we will get into the Zombie Chronicles maps. Now, as far as Easter eggs go for the Chronicles maps, I'm only going to be doing one of them. I only know how to do one of them. And first off, The others, I believe, except Origins, require four people. Only two of them you can do solo. And that are Moon and Origins. Origins, I only know how to really get through the map. I never really done the Easter egg myself. Maybe it's something I can learn how to try to do. But definitely Moon is gonna be gonna be a thing. And as for the other Chronicles maps, we're just gonna go through them one by one, a high run attempt, because quite a few things that they change, and also obviously the graphics are different. The maps look a lot better than they did back in the old games, and truly, Chronicles is a gem. If you never picked up BO3, you didn't really enjoy the maps when it was relevant. But then when Zombie Chronicles came a thing, this game exploded in sales. Everybody wanted to play it. So. But yeah. We're going to die here since we got the Easter egg done. So yeah. Let's die. We now have ammo, anyways. Russians do not fury fight without ammo. And die by splash damage. That was particularly nasty helping.
I think it was the dragon that got me that time.
There we go. So yeah, like I said, once again, guys, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more Zombies content. We'll be doing Revelations next, and we'll see you guys in that playthrough. Gunnar Kvavi is officially done. Thank God.